Good morning, student. Today class we are discuss about unit number 1, application of matrices and determinant, exercise 1.2, question number 4. At Marina, two types of games, wise horse riding and quad bike riding, are available hourly rent. Kiran and Benita spend for Rs 780 and 560. During the month of May. So name Kiran and Benita, number of hours horse riding 3 hours and 2 hours, quad bike riding 4 and 3, total amount spent for Rs 780 and 560. Find the hourly charges for two games. We are find out for the hourly charges for horse riding and bike riding. Find the hourly charges for two games, rides using the determinant method. It is given. So solution: let hourly charges for horse riding be rupees X and the hourly charges for quad bike riding be rupees Y. We are considered as rupees Y. Horse riding rupees X and bike riding hourly charges we are considered as rupees Y. So we are converted into the given information from a equation. So 3x we are considered horse riding hourly charges is X. So 3x plus 4y equal to 780 and 2x plus 3y equal to 560. So we get here two equations. 3x plus 4y equal to 780 and 2x plus 3y equal to 560. Next one, we already know that how to find out the determinant method. First to find out the value for delta. How to find out the value for delta? Replace the, that is write the coefficient of X and Y values 3, 4, 2, 3 3 3s are 9 9 minus 8, main diagonal minus 2 4s are 8, 9 minus 8 equal to 1, so that is not equal to 0, therefore the grammar rule is applicable. So there X is a unique solution. So to find out the next value for delta X, how to find out the value for delta X? Replace the first column, 780, 560. What is the constant term here? 780 and 560. In delta, replace the first column. What is the first column here? 3, 2. Instead of 3 and 2, write the value for 780 and 560. Multiply and we get the value for 100. And next one, to find out the value for del y in delta, replace the del y, means replace the second column. What is the second column? 4 3. 4 and 3, replace the value for 780 and 560. So 3 into 560 1680 minus 2 into 780 1560 equal to 120. So by grammar's rule, X is equal to delta X divided by delta. Delta X value 100, delta value is 1. 100 by 1 equal to 100. Y equal to delta Y divided by delta. Delta Y equal to 100, 100 by 1 equal to here 100, 120. Delta Y value is what? 120. 120 divided by 1. 120 divided by 1 equal to 120. So hourly charges for horse riding and bike riding are rupees 100 and rupees 200 respectively. Question number 5. In a market survey of 3 commodities A, B, C were considered as, in finding out the index number, some fixed weights were assigned to the three varieties in each of the commodities. The table below provides the information regarding the consumption of the three commodities according to the three variate and also the total weight received by the commodity. So, commodity variety A, B, C are given, variety first type, second type, third type and total weights are given. So, using this information, frame a equation and to find out the value for, find the weight assigned to the three varieties by using the grammar rule. So, let the weights assigned to the three varieties be rupees, that is for x, y and z respectively. So, according to the given problem, the first equation is for the variety A, 1 into x plus 2 into y plus 3 into z equal to 11. X plus 2y plus 3z equal to 11. First equation. Next one, second equation. Second equation, 2x plus 4y plus 5z equal to 21. For variety C, 3x plus 5y plus 6z equal to 27. The information given in the question itself, frame a equations. So, we get a three equations. So, what is the first equation? Your first equation is x plus 2y plus 3z equal to 11. X plus 2y plus 3z equal to 11. So, to find out the value for delta. So, how to find out the value for delta? Write the coefficient of x, y, z value. Coefficient of x, y, z value. Here 1, 2, 3. Here 2, 4, 5. 3, 5, 6. How to find out the in 3 by 3. In determinant for value. How to find out the value for 3 by 3 determinant value. So, what is the first element here? 1. 1 into neglecting the first row and the first column. Neglecting the first row and the first column. What is the remaining element? 4, 5, 5, 6. So, 1 into this element. 1 into 4 into 6, 24 minus 5, 5 is 25. This is for main diagonal. 4 into 6, 24. Minus 5 into 5, 25. Minus, plus, next you can take for minus. Minus of, here what is the number here? 2. 2 into neglecting the first row and second column. Neglecting the first row and second column. What is the remaining element? 2, 5, 3, 6. So, 2 into 6, 12. Minus of, 3 5s are 15. 12 minus 15. Last element is 3 plus 3 into neglecting the first row and last column. 2 5s are 10 minus 12. 2 5s are 10 minus 12. So, 24 minus 25, we get the value for minus 1 and 12 minus 15, we get the value for minus 3. So, minus 2 into minus 3. And 10 minus 12, minus 2, and 3 into minus 2, minus 6. So, simplify this one, we get the value for minus 1. So, this value is not equal to 0. So, grammar rule is applicable. Next one, to find out the value for delta x. How to find out the value for delta x? They replace the first column. The first column replace the value for 11, 21, 27. The first column replace the value for 11, 21, 27. And to find out the determinant value for, we get the value for minus 2. Next one, delta y. Delta y value in the second column, The second column replace the value for what is the constant given here? 11, 21, 27. The second column replace the value for 11, 21, 27. And simplify this one. Delta y equal to, we get the value for delta y value equal to minus 3. And delta z. Delta z replace the last column. From the delta 3, 5, 6. Last column is 3, 5, 6. Replace the last column. What is the constant value here? 11, 21 and 27. Replace this value for in the delta z. So 11, 21, 27. Replace the last column. And find out the value for determinant value. We get the value for minus 1. We know how to expand for the expand along the row wise, first row. We know the method, and to find out the value for, we get the value for minus 1. So by grammar rule, so x is equal to, what is the x value? X is equal to, how to find out x value? Delta x divided by delta. Delta x equal to minus 2 divided by minus 1. Equal to 2. Y equal to delta y divided by delta. Delta y value is minus 3 divided by minus 1. We get the value for 3. And z equal to delta z divided by delta. Delta z value is minus 1. And delta value is minus 1. Cancel. We get the value for 1. So the weight assigned to the 3 varieties 2, 3 and 1 units respectively. We get the value for 2, 3, 1 units respectively. Thank you, student.